Us. Jay Leno. Jay Leno. When is this? In the 90s? A perfect circle, 3 Libras.
Should
All right, my next guest, a great band, a great new band from right here in LA, right across the street, literally. Tonight they're performing a song from their debut CD, Mer de Gnome. Pretty good, huh? Please welcome A Perfect Circle.
He lispers a lot, right? We're kind of new band. And then right across the street. Right across the street. I like the carpets. Nice carpets. That's one hell of a thin violin. Is this hair? Among a million say, what is that? Horns? Not to feel a little bit disappointed and passed over, but I'm right. Reminds me of REM or something. The way he sings. This bit is probably the best bit in the song. Hey, good! You have to come and play it again!
Perfect circle! Thank you, guys! Very nice, be right back right after this. Thank you! It's great, you guys! Opens everywhere, and of course, Perfect Circle, the new CD right here. Mer de Gnome, did I say it right? Mer de Gnome? Sure. Not bad, not bad. So, gentlemen, thank you.
What are they, French?
Thanks for coming tomorrow night!
There was only one little bit that I thought was pretty good, which I mentioned wherever it was, but that bit was only for a bit, and then it never came back. The rest I thought was garbage, if I have to be honest. The rest except for that bit. Down the drain, man. Down the drain. Never listen to that. Boring as hell. So I give the bit a middle finger going up. The song, middle finger going down. How do we do that? Like this. This is the first two. Middle finger going up and middle finger going down for the song. Middle finger going up for the bit and middle finger going down for the song. And the other song we did was like this. Oh man.